Where is it? Make your landing, you stupid butterfly. Come on, you stupid butterfly. Land. 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 Land, you dumb butterfly. Come on. My final stand. One more to do. Moonlight butterfly. Defeated. Don't look in there. Don't look in there. It's just Narnia. Whew. Humanity is mine for the taking. Read that guy. Praise the sun. That's right. Now praise him. Wait a minute. I've been here. Something happened to this guy. Divine Ember. Huh. Well, I guess next is the Capper Demon into the Depths. It's a Watchtower key take us. This guy's still down here. Yo, you freakazoid. Okay, so we beat the Moonlight Butterfly, now we have a Divine Ember. Got a little 11 and we'll be done. Beat the Moonlight Butterfly. Nice. Praise it. Praise the sun. Next, the Capper Demon. And then after that. Oh, Capper Demon. Who else?
I've seen one of those before. Might you consider I could produce divine weapons? Well, thanks for that. You've made a fine decision.
How much strength?
What are we seeing in there?
I want to. Last time I mained it with the Demon Souls, the Dragon something sword. This one I want to main with a great sword. The hander only needs 24 strength.
Well, you need it. I'll be saying you need.
Forget that for right now. Let us level up instead. I need that box so I can drop all this stuff in. This is the depths, but how do we get there? Oh. Anyway, thank you guys for watching this session. We got the test of the rest of your day. Stay tuned for more Dark Souls.